Logan could have warned us that this place is falling apart. It's older than he is.
We must tread lightly.
You're telling me to tread lightly?
Thank you. Hang on.
My treasure sense is tingling.
What manner of artifact is this?
It's vibrating.
Feel that?
There's some sort of energy trapped inside.
Perhaps it has something to do with these strange beliefs.
Look at you!
Brains and...
I prefer my mind's battle.
puzzles.
Let me begin the incantation.
You made it. Forgive my trespass. I have cleaned up. I have no condition to fight you, Horsemen. And as I have any told you, I have nothing to do with Horsemen's plan. I trust that the social program has been accommodated by my absence.
If by accommodating you mean sending us to every corner of hell, risking your life with some rocks, then yes. It appears he has made a visit to the demon Mammon.
Lucifer conspires with hell's masters?
That blows out, negative. Why don't you also go knock on his door? Perhaps Kate is ready for me.
We're not your errand, Samael.
We serve only the council.
I will help you, my masters. If they join Joyce's plot, then bind them to us. Begin with Mammon.
We keep this temporary alliance until we unravel Lucifer's plot. Not a moment longer.
Of course. Good hunting, Horsemen. I'll be in touch.
The Horsemen return. So many souls, so few wins. silver money. Coins are everywhere. Keep your eyes up.
We spawned with our horses.
Amon's vault is a short ride from here. Can't blame the guy for stashing his hoard in the middle of nowhere.
The demon is obsessed with material riches. Wealth is nothing more than a prison.
Come on. Don't you ever want to take a little slice for yourself?
We are trusted to uphold the balance. That honor is payment enough.
If you ask me, upholding the balance usually leaves us high and dry.
Ours is a righteous cause.
Is that why we're working with Samael behind the council's back?
Our situation is complicated. The sooner we settle these affairs, the better.
War. Good soldier gone rogue. Relax and you might enjoy it.
Okay.
Oh, I found it.
Oh, Lord. Another big guy.
My health is not. Yeah, we got. My health isn't up to stand.
Oh, drink a potion.
I forgot you can block it.
Drink a potion, dude.
And I already. Don't come in here, actually. I may wish I had a blend with myself until the...
How about that, brother? Some sort of life skill.
Is that what you have?
No. But you can get up and close. Get some hits on them.
I used to. He's dead.
Okay. Yeah, one little baby enemies. That's really cool how the art kind of reminds people.
I think I'm gonna go to my life. I think I'm gonna go to my life. Because your ability is nice and all, but it's not really doing that.
That world is amazing.
How is he able to do this? He's wearing so much armor.
Judgment!
actually search around for stuff? But I feel like every time we search around, we find the right way to go.
We fear nothing.
And that's fine.
Oh, he's a horse or something? That's the door probably comes out of. Any little secret souls over here? Oh, it's a ledge.
Question, what are those purple ingot things?
I think they have like two souls in them. I'm not sure. I'll slowly try to catch them. Attack power. Oh, did you kill him? More little minions for me.
Let me get this first. Never mind, it was a boat man.
Okay, I'm gonna mess these things up. So let's go see if we can open this door.
Well, there's still some more stuff in this door.
Well, I don't know. It's the door open. We don't gotta walk into it.
Okay, I'm trying to explore everything first. Okay. And yes, we can get the door. Remember, because I told you to buy one more key?
We bought a lot. We found, like, a couple of them. Boss, you ready for this
fight? You are ending.
Something stuck on me.
It's a bomb.
That's not good.
Oh, that's good. Oh, the purple is bullets. It's a case of bullets for me. See a tiny little drawing on it? Two guns. Okay, so it's a fast way for me to get my ammo there.
Can you do circle on enemies? Circle on enemies.
Yeah. We both can. Oh. Okay, that's new. What was there? Else?
I feel like we have to do something with those bombs.
Oh yeah, there's gotta be a wall. We gotta blow it up.
I hear Piper.
I'm gonna go out. Let's check real quick. Light fire. You gotta restart.
Another chest.
Well, that one's gonna be yellow. Two yellow ones! Okay. Let's see what they do. Oh, wait, where'd another one go? Yeah, click on a yellow one. A big, yeah. Reduce damage taken by 10%. What?
We're still just gonna use that, I know you are.
Okay, go.
Again on this one?
No. That means we just got one free slot.
Increase attack power.
No, we got one free slot.
Oh. We have one more.
Yeah, we have to wait till we fill up these to go to the next one.
Oh, I was going to think that you wanted to use it on this.
No. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Wait, hit this. L1, dude.
Oh, it looked like you were saying that.
Oh. Stone skin. Yeah, see, in number one, Warhead stone skin. Okay, go.
Okay.
Yeah, he could taste reduced damage and put people on fire, but I don't know if that was the same thing. What the fuck?
Press that.
I am pressing those.
See, that's what happens to me sometimes. I think I see something right here.
That's the door, dude.
No, that. I wish we could change our perspectives.
Yeah, that's the one thing I don't like about this. You really can't move around. We've probably done everything we need to do over here. Now there's a bomb area behind us. I'm not liking this. Hold up. There's gotta be a bomb area here. Well, there's nothing. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot it at the statue. I know it's not gonna do anything, but I'm curious. This is sort of weird. Oh, it's a non-bomb. Fire needs to touch the place.
Oh, I have fire.
So I think we have to carry this with us to the next room.
No, but I have fire. Look it.
Yeah, we have to carry this to the next room, probably. Let's see if we can carry it to the next room. First time, what do you do back there with bombs?
Where's that room?
What room?
This room, okay. And go stick it on.
No, we don't need it. That statue ain't gonna do nothing.
Huh?
That statue not gonna do nothing.
No, because I could light this on fire.
Let's go. Oh no, I can't get it. That sucks. That was sort of pointless then. I guess it was a treasure room.
But it still got us some good stuff, but that was a little bit wasteful.
I don't know what the heck stone skin is. Is that it? This is it from here. I can never read this map because I don't know where we're at. Oh, we gotta go down. Okay.
Guess Mama's been bringing a lot of loot down here.
Down here. Really, horse? Really?
Yeah, you really are getting that loot.
I am on it.
Get over here.
I'm here.